Mission log. Have reached Zerg's command deck, but no sign of him or his wooden captive.
That's Woody! Ow!
This way!
Buzz, can you see? What's going on? To the left. No, your left. Take me up higher.
What's happening?
Oh, it's horrible. They're torturing him.
What?
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
What's going on here?
Buzz, guys! How did you find me?
Watch yourself!
We're here to spring you, Woody!
You heard of Kung Fu? Well, get ready for pork chop!
Yep, that's how the king of karate does it. Who's next?
Prepare to meet Mr. Angry Eyes.
Hold it now. Hey, you don't understand. These are my friends.
Yeah, we're his friends.
No, Rex, I mean they're my friends.
Hey, stop it. You leave him alone, springy dog. Hey!
Grab Woody and let's go.
Fellas, hold it. Hey, Buzz, put me down.
Retreat. Quick, let's go.
They're stealing him.
No!
Hold it right there.
Buzz?
You again? Woody, thank goodness you're all right.
Buzz, what is going on?
Hold on. Oh. I am Buzz Lightyear, and I'm in charge of this detachment. No, I'm Buzz Lightyear. I am Buzz Lightyear. I'm Buzz Lightyear.
So, who's the real Buzz?
I am. Don't let this imposter fool you. He's been trained by Zurg himself to mimic my every move. Buzz!
I had a feeling it was you, Buzz. My front end just had to catch up with my back end.
Will somebody please explain what's going on? It's all right, Space Ranger. It's a code 546. You mean it's a...
Yes.
And he's a...
Oh, yeah.
Your Majesty. Woody, you're in danger here. We need to leave now.
Al's selling you to a toy museum in Japan!
I know! It's okay, Buzz. I actually want to go.
What? Are you crazy?
Look, the thing is, I'm a rare Sheriff Woody doll, and these guys are my Roundup gang.
Woody, what are you talking about?
What am I talking about? Woody's Roundup! Oh, it's this great old TV show, and I was the star. See, now look at me. See, that's me.
This is weirding me out.
Buzz, it was a national phenomenon, and there was all this merchandise that just got packed up. Oh, you should have seen it. There was a record player and a yo-yo. Buzz, I was a yo-yo.
Was.
Woody, stop this nonsense and let's go.
Ah, Buzz. I can't go. I can't abandon these guys. They need me to get into this museum. Without me, they'll go back into storage. Maybe forever.
Woody, you're not a collector's item. You're a child's plaything. You are a toy!
For how much longer? One more rip and Andy's done with me. And what do I do then, Buzz, huh? You tell me.
Somewhere in that pad of stuffing is a toy who taught me that life's only worth living if you're being loved by a kid. And I traveled all this way to rescue that toy because I believed him.
If I don't put a stop to this stuff right here and now, you're going to wind up spending the rest of your days behind bars. I really don't think you want to do that.
Well, you wasted your time.
Why do you wait just a minute now, Cooter Davenport? Cooter, you got no call to talk to us like that.
Rubbish, said Thomas.
You're fucking unbelievable, you know that?
Let's go, everyone.
What about Woody?
He's not coming with us.
But Andy's coming home tonight.
Then we'd better make sure we're there waiting for him.
I don't have a choice, Buzz. This is my only chance.
To do what, Woody? Watch kids from behind glass and never be loved again? Some life.
Good going, Woody. I thought they'd never leave.
You've got a friend in me.
Woody.
You got troubles. Well, I've got them too. There isn't anything. Got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die.
What am I doing?
Buzz! Wait! Wait!
Woody, where are you going?
You're right, Prospector. I can't stop Andy from growing up. But I wouldn't miss it for the world.
No!
Buzz!
Yes?
Yes?
I'm coming with you! Wait. I'll be back in just a second.
Way to go, cowboy.
Hey, you guys. Come with me.
What?
Andy will play with all of us. I know it.
Woody, I don't know.
Wouldn't you give anything just to have one more day with Emily? Come on, Jesse. This is what it's all about. To make a child happy. And you know it. Bullseye, are you with me? Okay. Good boy. Prospector, how about you?
Prospector?
You're out of your box.
I tried reasoning with you, Woody. You keep forcing me to take extreme measures.
Wait a minute. You turned on the TV last night, not Jesse.
Look, we have an eternity to spend together in the museum. Let's not start off by pointing fingers, shall we?
You really are Stinky Pete, aren't you?
Prospector, this isn't fair.
Fair? I'll tell you what's not fair. Spending a lifetime on a dime store shelf watching every other toy be sold. Well, finally my waiting has paid off, and no hand-me-down cowboy doll is gonna mess it up for me now! Buzz!
Help! Buzz! Guys!
It's too late, Woody. That silly Buzz Lightweight can't help you.
His name is Buzz Lightyear!
Whatever. I've always hated those upstart space toys.
It's stuck! What do we do?
Should I use my head?
Cinders and ashes, cried Thomas.
It's Al! Look at the time! I'm gonna be late! No figures, I can't miss this flight! I gotta pack. All right, let's see. A wallet, keys, tickets, passport, beef jerky, very expensive over there. Shower. Oh, I can skip the shower. I just gotta get out of here now! I'm fast in the car. I'm dead.